Good morning, good morning, good morning. It's Sunday the 19th. According to the Hebrew calendar, the first day of the week. We're not going to talk for long, but today I want you to understand the weather. It's not windy, it's misty, but in a cloudy way. So very, very cooling, very, very satisfying to breathe. So today we're going to train our bodies from the inside out. Yeah, from the inside out. This exercise we're going to do is going to be split between from a coma patient to a very advanced, healthy person to a stroke victim to a heart attack victim. Listen, everyone can find something in this exercise that suits their current nature or their current ability. So without further ado, the first day of the week, this is how we start our day off. We're going to eat sun. We're going to eat sun. And then we're going to eat oxygen, air. Water's over there. I've already hydrated. I've had a bit of leaves from some really healthy plants. Just a few put together, washed. And then chewed, and then water to push it down. This is to align my stomach with some of the natural acid breakers, fat breakers, protectors, this, that, cell innovators, everything to align my stomach with some of the healthiest herbs in life. And now I'm going to work it in. I'm going to work it in so it goes through every sinew in me. Now, for a stroke patient who hasn't got much mobility, it's no different. You can breathe it in using your internal system, your organs, to work it, to digest it, and using water and air as a transportation system to let it flow through your body. So get this. Like I said, we're going to go through the foods and thing, but the general thing is you have to have a balanced diet. Balanced diet being 1, air, 2, earth, 20%, 3, water, 80%, and 4, sun, photosynthesis for growth. Do you see what I mean? So, start eating the right balanced diet. Start doing the right things to achieve the right results. So, I've already been breathing, doing my breathing exercises before this. So, let's go. Bear with me. The setup is slightly different today, but it's gonna go. Remember, the rules of SPADAS are very simple. 1. To activate the muscles all the way from to the back of your neck. And also to step off your sciatica nerve. Your sciatica nerve. 2. Tense at every opportunity, at every angle, in order to work the muscle and release any knots and any pains and any blood clots using oxygen. Flow it. 3. Breathe, and never stop breathing. Breathe. And 4. Make sure it is fun, because when something is fun, it becomes a habit you love to do. So what we're going to do, if it's not fun, stop. Because understand this, when you're not having fun, you produce bad enzymes. When you are, you produce good enzymes that help you to stay young. Love you. Let's go.
Invincible. than ever. I feel as light as a feather. And when we're fighting together, we can take on the weather. I will keep you warm through every single storm you ever have to walk through. I will go before you. I will be the voice when you need someone to talk to. Please don't ever doubt me. Let me reassure you.
No matter where we are, no matter just how far our paths may be, we don't need no shields, cause love is the armor that we need. We're invincible, we're invincible, invincible. Love's our protector, we're invincible, we're invincible, invincible. We're invincible.
Your son doesn't, I beg your daughter no. Check out my visual, check out my holy go. Extraordinary yo, hope you enjoy the show.
Yeah, yeah, we bring the stars out. We bring the women and the cars out. Let's have a toast to celebration, get a glass out. And we can do this until we pass out.
Let it fade, let it fall away. We won't come down until we hit the ground.
Pass out.
in a cheeky booty manner. The cook with the drama, we started, now I'm in here laying on my back, singing DJ, give me one more drink.
Thank you.
Have fun. Make sure.
Friend, he will not stop calling.
You must be You made me do this.
Together too.
You got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect.
What happened there? The speaker doesn't want to borrow it. Oh, lights out. Lights out. Oh, my bad.
Like I said, I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey, Slim, I think you'll fit the jam in the drive. You know the song by Bill Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Bill saw it all and at a show he found him? That's kind of how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000. Now I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend. But I didn't, the throne, I just, see, I ain't like you. Cause if she's suffering more, and then some, too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, I forgot. Am I supposed to send it down?
You know what? The last song deserves the speakers to be on. And I don't think it will do the song justice. I mean, with Slim, the part where it went down, that anger should be turned off anyway. So that's cool. But the next one is One Republic and Timberland. Apologize. We'll come back to that another day. I love you. Sunday, beginning the week. Beginning. Yeah. Good. I mean, you couldn't see the reflection of the sun on my body, but I mean, you can tell what it's doing to me. You get me? This is me bringing out all the impurities in my body. As you can see, look, the flies are, you know, nicely getting done. No stress. Just stress, de-stressing. De-stressing to build the body. Eating sun, you get me? I should stay still so you can see. Eating sun, being blessed by the sun. My halo's on. Love you, God. Yeah. Let's do this. Spaders. Bap, 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 bap. De-stress. Don't end up like Eminem, like Stan. All depressed, old, and you know what I mean? You get me? Like, I'm not saying Eminem is depressed. I'm just saying the songs are getting depressive now. You understand what I'm saying? You hear that? Yeah, yeah.